So, when you're marking, do you worry about what color of pen you use when you're marking? Do you use green pen because it doesn't look as offensive as red pen? Do you use blue? Do you use black? Do you use any color you want? Or does your school have a policy on what type of color of pen you should use for marking? There probably is some research behind colors of pen, but really, children at the end of the day don't really care what color you use. As long as there's feedback. The feedback is the most important thing, not the colour.